three, two, one. Just like that. So I don't know. The only thing that you and I are gonna be looking for is something that we call a positive biological response. Gel's coming on. What bothers you the most?
Definitely the heels and the tendonitis. Okay. So it used to be both heels, but this okay. one's feeling better.
Okay.
And this one is really sore. Okay. So like hard to even walk.
Okay, Amy. Right here. Pain scale 1 through 10, what are we at?
A 9.
Okay, and that's just walking. Okay. I'll go up. If you feel lower, I'll go lower. You're gonna kinda help direct me. Okay. Are you ready to get your healing started?
Let's do it.
And lift your feet up, please. That was a 10 if you took your foot away, so don't even worry. I lowered it down, okay?
Okay.
How's that, Amy?
Better.
Okay, 1 through 10, what are we at?
Probably like a 4.
Okay, I'm gonna go up 1 then. We're starting to repair that damaged tissue, okay? Flex it if you can. Not that way, but the other way. There you go. Go back to the heel. Our goal over time with the pain and the damage that's there is to make it like a nice calm ocean. When we reach that point, all the damage there is healed and we can always work on another area.
Wow, okay? That's awesome.
It's amazing. And then ideally after treatment, we recommend no ice, no heat, and then no anti-inflammatories just to see how you're feeling.
Okay.
Other than that, you can go and put the shoe back on and let's see how you're walking now. Walking better?
Yeah.
All right.
I'd say it's
1 through 10 after treatment.
Probably about a 7.
Still.
Yeah.
But better.
Yeah, better than it was. I can move better.
Awesome. Great. That's just after your first session. Cool. I'm going to give you some paper to take home. It's going to explain a little bit more about that.